Hello my dear friends, in this episode I will be sharing with you on how to get more essential oil. The first and most important thing we have to understand that the content of essential oil depends on the raw material itself. For example, we have here mint, lavender and rosemary. The content of the essential oil in the mint is approximately 0.1%. It means from 1 kilogram of mint we can get approximately 1 or 1.5 milliliter of essential oil. If we distill lavender, from 1 kilogram we can get 10 or 15 milliliters. It means the content is 1 to 1.5%. And then for rosemary, it is approximately 2%. So 20 milliliters of essential oil out of 1 kilogram of the raw material. Okay, let's say you are working with lavender and you want to know how to get more essential oil. The content of essential oil in the lavender or any other specific raw material will depend on the soil, the quantity of sunny days, the humidity of the place where it's grown. Something you can influence and other things you cannot. If you are growing lavender on your own or any other material, then you cannot influence the quantity of sunny days. And the only thing you can do is to yield it in proper time. Proper time for yielding is the morning time after the dew will disappear from your plant. If you are working with dry material which you buy from some supplier, the quantity of essential oil in that raw material can be very much different from one to another supplier. For example, I had experience with distillation of essential oil from lavender, and 1 kilogram from one supplier gave me 10 milliliters of essential oil, and lavender from other supplier gave me 20 milliliters of essential oil. So you have to be very careful with choosing the supplier. Other than experimenting, there is no other option to find what is a better supplier for this or that material. What can really help you with getting more essential oil is the column which has more volume. The more volume has the column, more raw material you can put inside. If you have more questions on extraction of essential oil at home, please contact our manager and we will be happy to guide you. Bye-bye.